This is Ray Walton reporting for Anglers Mail TV. Today we're on the Dorset Stour at Bounds Farm at Parley Green in Dorset. It's controlled by Ringwood and District Angling Association. 2 miles of glorious fishing. Let's go and have a look round. It's members and members' guests only. This is the lower end of the fishery by the golf course. Watch out for the flying golf balls. Species include barbel, chub, roach, dace, pike, bream, perch, eels and a few others, plus salmon and sea trout, which you can fish for in the proper seasons. Fishing times are daylight until 2 hours after sunset. You can night fish this venue with an extra special night permit. Members' guest tickets available. It's a really, really natural fishery, this one. It's overhanging trees, you've got bends, glides, shallows, deeps. What a lovely swim. Occasional matches are held on this venue. It's suitable for pleasure or specialist anglers. It's brilliant for roving, trotting or static fishing. This is around the middle section. Electricity pylons cross this river, so be careful. This is the top part of the fishery. There's some nice close-in swims right under the bank between the trees. Need a long landing there as a steep bank.
Fabulous.
Brilliant for fish spotting, this venue. You can also get some more information about this venue on the Ringwood DAA website.
There's public footpaths on the other bank, so you do get dogs jumping in.
Ringwood Membership Club Book also includes lots of other venues on the rivers and lakes in the area. Nearest tackle shops to get your club books are Christchurch Angling Centre at Iford Bridge, Bournemouth Fishing Lodge at Moordown in Bournemouth, and Davis Tackle at Bargates in Christchurch. For more information on this and other great venues, check out Angler's Mail magazine in the shops and on www.anglersmail.co.uk. This is Ray Wharton signing off for Angler's Mail TV from the Dorset Stour at Bounds Farm at Parley Green in Dorset.